This is actually a decent boxing match that's happening here.
Thanks, Tyler.